Hello, I'm GamerCO24. For this video, I'm gonna try to find all the remaining gold bolts that are in the game, including the Rhino cards. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you do, please like and subscribe. Okay, so I'm gonna try to look for the gold bolts for the deplanetizer first because I'm already here. I swear I remember something about blowing up these planets. Oh yeah, can blow them up. Guess nothing happened. That's weird. I swear, last time I did that, something happened.
Captain Quirk here, reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
Long way it is.
Ratchet and Clank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair, because exploring is fun.
Captain Quark's a backstabbing dumbass, but he's right, exploring is fun.
Zircon is born.
Holocard will punch you in the face with bullets. Mr. Zircon,
he's down.
I'm suffering. Thank you.
I remember back when I first did this that there used to be a manhole cover that would shoot up. Like, the whole setup for this area is different. And I had to use the manhole cover to get up here, I think. It's been a really long time since I played the original PS2 version of this game. I do not completely remember how I originally did this for the PS2 version.
Toolkit. Now I just have to attach the induction rod, refocus the emitters, and blammo! One new Rhino. Now don't go telling anyone you have this. Happy hunting!
Death and destruction within the palm of my hand. Okay, now for the gold bolt. Oh, crap. Yeah, so I remember the original Rhino. I never got it, but I remember it had like multiple barrels to fire the missiles. How this Rhino looks is more like the one you get in Tools of Destruction. I think it was called the Rhino Mark 4? No, or 5. I can't really remember what model it was, but still, it was pretty awesome. It fired multiple lasers at Astarias and it just wiped them out. It's definitely an OP weapon. It's always so cool seeing things underwater, I think. Isn't it? You are the first victims of the Rhino. Was that kind of a waste? Yes. Do I care? No. I absolutely do not care. It's so fun to use.
collected every gold bolt, and he felt very proud of himself, as well he should.
All right, that's all the gold bolts. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe, but